where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yes, love. But how, since I don't have my mobile with me?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Right, because I love voices in my head. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. Kindly show me the exit.
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Brilliant. So I'm off to friendly fire. Last day to be me.
Wish I wasn't so scared I'd ask for a raise.
Can't recall where the nearest one is.
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Nice. Can it send Zinyak a snapshot of my arse?
No.
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And shedding these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack.
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you had to wear this, you'd sing a different tune.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Is that glowing dome something important?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Zinyak soldiers are everywhere.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
And you think it's the dog's bollocks?
Just a little.
Do you expect the entire White House was demolished?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I just thought we should rebuild it as the ultimate crib. Steel walls, surface-to-air missiles, swimming pool with a bar you can swim up to.
Are you serious?
And more stripper poles in the bedrooms to boot.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Wow.
Out of this city.
That's right, I'm better than you.
Crank it up!
Seems a bit risky, me in a gun store. You sure they'll sell to me?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did you... Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
I have a Second Amendment right.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Easy time. What next? You expect me to lie low till you find a way to free me?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Capital idea, Madam Press Secretary.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Thanks to your warm personality.
True.
Yeah.
Oi, you blokes looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already. Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Well, I wouldn't want to impose at all.
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
There's nothing here, Kinsey.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
this city isn't gonna cut me any breaks.
Right.
So what am I meant to do about it?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Right. I feel better already.
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Just try to be quick about it.
We'll be right back. sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
So much hate on the road.
Let's end this now.
My part, isn't it?
And drive.
I'm proud.
guess that's over with.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up!
Oh, shit!
clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Once again, Kinsey, I know fuck all about what you've got me doing or why I'm doing it.
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Might as well.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
I'm close, Kinsey. How safe is it to nick this thing?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
But when we get to... Oh, yeah, this song is brilliant. Hey, sing with me, Kinsey.
No. I don't think so.
Oh, this is happening. Even if I have to let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. You're up, Kinsey. And you know, it ain't fiction.
No.
That's a direct order, Miss Kensington.
Fuck that.
And you wonder why I don't have you to tea anymore. We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
I wonder what's for dinner.
Breeding another cluster.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Details, Kinsey. And try to keep them simple.
It seems that anything that breaks the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
It's truth. I think I actually understood that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
And back to the gibberish.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
And Bob's your uncle.
that weird noise?
You'll never let the... Oh!
Lose that.
Oh my god, that is really freaky.
Damn it.
So will three of these suffice?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So are these data biscuits?
Clusters.
Right, clusters. If they can be so bloody useful, why does Zinyak leave them lying around?
Why would they need them?
To give his soldiers more juice? I don't know, you said they're so amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Doesn't he want us to keep... Sod it, I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Zinyak destroyed my flat!
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Ladies never complained.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
This feels brilliant!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
So, what's this then?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
How exactly am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I just run up walls now, do I?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Pretty much the same thing.
This time I've moved the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
Finally brought to his knees. When asked if he was sorry for his heinous deeds, this...
Oh, I'm liking this!
I had not done a thousand.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
And yet, I think few come with
you. You've got to be fucking joking.
Just try it.
Fun? No, we can do better.
Good. Because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Spot on.
See? You did it.
Or plot the way to do it. Accuse some innocent and forswear myself.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Stacks in the night and bid the owners quench them with their tears. Oft, I have digged up dead men from their graves. And set them upright.
How's this race tied to the simulation?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
You lost me.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Hey, that time it made sense.
It did the first time I said it.
Sorrow die, though I
love you.
Too,
Kinsey.
Lies.
I have done a thousand dreadful things, as willingly as one would kill a fly. Nothing grieves me heartily indeed, but that I cannot do 10,000 more. Now that, my friends, is a man of conviction.
I wonder where...
Blood's pumping now.
I'm not the first actor to move into politics, but I'm one of the better ones. Theater, film, television, animation, commercial, video games. Though video games aren't exactly renowned. They're storytelling. Still, I'd conquered acting. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready for something new.
To the top, baby!
Thank you.
We'll be right back.